in the black community, where was the parents of this child when he was being abused?